was eating there, we just got a bunch of bread. The second episode just randomly ended, so yeah. It's good. I already lost it. No, right here. Hi, Mr. Creeper. Don't explode. He barely did anything, Mr. Creeper. He's, why did I say that? He's coming back for revenge. No, I'd never say a creeper sucks. Oh yeah, I left my crafting table there. Needed to get bread. Because I can spend like a lot of time in a cave. I could just spend my time to get diamonds in it. Know what if you want, know what I can eventually do for you guys? I can do a video on the police station in one of my Minecraft phones that I made on my tablet. If I need to, I can just restart. Oh, I love that feature, you can just place one. There! That's all we needed, now we can spend time in it. Cause I take my anvil always with me. Not anvil, why do I keep saying anvil? My furnace with me. Along with my crafting table. Dang it! At least, my ways are better at getting all this. I spend so long doing it though. Hey, at least I got mine. You know, people might think coal is like really not valuable, which it is, but it's like one of the most important resources out there. Because you need it to make torches. Not all the time, but it's like one of the most important things you need now. Literally, you need it for torches if you don't want to waste all your wood. You need it to smelt iron, which gets you diamonds. It's really one of the most important things ever. I get lots of it, but it's almost night. I think we'll do my mining technique. Whoops! Wait, broke thing. Yeah, it was last time. Put it in easy mode, put it back in the normal. My health was just draining. Okay, now we can see what position we are. Jeep, I wish I could kill you. Okay, now I'll show you my mining technique. I only do this until diamond level though. I could go to bedrock if I wanted, but we just get so deep. It's really simple. Impossible to see. Distortions. Yeah, I sometimes can run to a cave, sometimes not. It surprises me when I don't. No. That ruined most of it. How I do it. It's pretty simple. See more. I don't mess up the chance. I don't like to mess up the chance to get iron. Seriously, you want to go into a cave ready. And always put your iron in your inventory too. Okay, this one. By keeping it simple like this. This is just an easy way to get down. So you don't waste your wood. Anything you need to use is your pickaxe and a shovel. Because if you hit gravel, you're gonna need a fucking shovel. Gravel is not that important, but it's important to get to the nether, though. But I really just hate what it does. It's just annoying. Okay, there. Put a torch there. Yeah, I can continue this until diamond level. Just making sure nothing's off. See what I mean? Dirt. It can be anywhere, literally. Even at diamond level, you can find it. Pretty easy thing to do. Just, you say cave. Yeah, have you ever got an achievement for just mining? I have. See what I mean? It doesn't go low enough. And then here, it's just one block lower. This is the part where you definitely want to keep a 4x4 area. You know what? I'm gonna end the video here. Yep. I'm gonna make that look better than me. Thank you for watching part 4. Like and subscribe for more future content. Bye!